What's up guys? So today I'm going to show you how to install hard drives to the back of your laptop. What you'll need is 4x2 inch industrial strength Velcro that you can purchase from Amazon. You'll then cut the Velcro to the size of the hard drive and place the opposite side to your computer. These are the final results. Follow me for more helpful photography related content.